Marianne.
I'm Claudia.
And I'm Sandy.
Okay, so today we're going to do a song, and actually it was requested, and I wanted to do it because it was one of the songs that Peso Pluma did, and it hit Billboard Global Charts number one.
Wow.
And so,
that's
I know,
huge.
It's so big, too, because he was at that time, he was like a newer artist, like he wasn't like as, like much of a veteran as like others, when it hit. So, and it's really, really nice. So it's not just Peso Pluma, it's Eslabón Armado, and that's like a group.
Okay.
And so this is, I don't want to give you too much, it does have subtitles, but it's like, it just, again, it's like going to be a different perspective of Peso Pluma than we've had like with the rap or the other ones, just so you can get more of a feel.
Okay.
But he also performed this song on The Tonight Show.
Gotcha.
With Jimmy Fallon. So it was like really cool.
Wow.
Like, yeah, he even
did
that.
Big time when that happens, yeah.
I know. So it's really exciting because after it hit, he was on The Tonight Show. So I was like, oh, wow, this is so exciting. So when they requested it, I was like, yes.
He's ready.
Have an excuse. See, ready. He already knows. Okay, let me make sure that we have the subtitles.
Yes.
We do. Okay, cool. Okay.
Ooh, party.
Yeah, it's like a
masquerade.
No, it's like a Great Gatsby kind of masquerade.
Okay.
It's kind of like both. Like,
so
see
masquerade,
how,
I was right.
Yeah. Well,
we don't know yet. I see
yeah.
They have masks on her face.
No.
No, that was a headpiece.
Oh,
that's
a
Great
Gatsby.
Gatsby.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
But you, there is going to be, hold on, you'll see.
Mask! Oh, sorry. I told you.
They didn't have it yet, so.
¿Qué le parece esa morra? La que anda bailando sola me gusta. Oh,
bella, ella sabe que está buena, que todos andan mirándola.
Cómo
baila,
me
acerco y le tiro todo un verbo. Tomamos trago sin pero, solo tentación.
Le dije,
okay, I was gonna say, I was like, it's not conquer.
Oh, wow, he's
not gonna conquer the family. So, conquistar is like to like when you're trying to like win over the family.
Oh,
like,
okay.
Like,
so
it's
kind
like,
of
conquering a nice way.
Yes, but like not the conqueror.
Like
war. The
war
of conquering
the
family. Like I'm king, not that one. Okay. Yeah, so he's talking about this girl, and so so they're each talking about like a different one. Obviously, it's not
okay.
The same one.
Yeah.
But so they're talking about like this girl, and she's like really beautiful, and like they're trying to get at her, and they're even saying like, I'm even gonna like get your family to like me, and just like that.
Oh,
okay.
So, you get family involved. In
okay.
All that.
Gotcha.
Yeah, me dijo que estoy muy loco, pero le gusta que ningún vato como yo actúa. Y este va, mija, que por la doble P, viejo.
Así no mato papel en oscuro, estamos armados. A las plebitas.
Yeah, I
know.
No soy un vato que tiene varo, pero hablando del corazón te cumplo todo. Me agarro y pegadito de su mano, mi compañía se la creo que al paro ya fui.
No, 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 no.
That's not what it says.
Okay.
Okay.
Listen,
me too, because I saw that. Because I'm not actually reading the lyrics.
You're listening.
Because I'm
to
listening, because I know
yeah.
what it says. But then all of a sudden I saw Company, and I'm like, that's not what
I was getting my Company.
There was a stick in his head or something. And then something about
it. Oh my God. Okay. I have to go back because I don't know which part it said that at, because I don't even know what that translated. Okay. Try take two, and I'll explain what it says. That's not what it says.
Yeah.
I promise. Hold on. My company. Hold on.
agarro pegadito de su mano.
Me agarro pegadito de su mano. I don't even know how that translated to that. That's why I was like, I don't even know what part that is.
That's the struggle, trust me.
Like, that's why I had to go back, because I was like, stick. So me agarro pegadito de su mano. Me agarro pegadito. It's exactly what's in, it's, me agarro, I grab. Okay. Pegadito, like really close, de su mano, but with her hand, so like close together.
Oh,
I don't even know how that translated that. That's why when I said stick, I'm like trying to think back
from
into the lyrics.
Hand.
No, it's not. Like, it's pegadito. Like, I don't even know why it
crazy.
Says stick, but pegadito is just close, like mm-hmm. just grabbed by the hand. Anyway, let's skip that part right there. That was like the lyrics part. That was not what it says.
Okay.
Okay. Oh.
Evan.
Thank you. Okay.
I won't scream. Come.
Mi compa ni se la creo.
Mi compa. So remember how I said in our
company?
Other video? No, compa is like your friend.
Oh,
okay. Mi compa.
Like company, like friend company.
No. They said that's wrong. That's wrong.
Like a friend's company. Like a friend's company.
Like
you know
like
how they say
company.
I'm gonna company my friend.
Yeah.
Like you're my company. Friend,
mm-hmm.
person.
I guess that's how they translated, but that's
like,
yeah. No,
I could see where they went.
Yeah.
Yeah. Now I.
But
get
not
it.
A company.
Wrong.
Company. Like
yeah.
You're in my company.
They're supposed
as a
to
friend.
Go right. They went left.
Yeah.
Okay.
Even
though they capitalized it, so that's weird.
Because it's a like it's a person like it's a comp it's a person. I don't know. Like that's why I think.
Oh.
Like, but friend isn't capitalized in English. Friend is friend.
That's what I'm saying.
I don't know. It's wrong. Anyway, moving on.
His job of translating
right.
subtitles. I'll do it better.
Terrible. I'll help him out.
It's like
be mindful of what you think it's gonna be.
Yeah, it's kind of obvious what they're saying.
Yeah, like it literally.
I was reading, I'm like, his body.
No.
See?
Pass by me. This part. Bruh, hold on.
Pasar fue yo. Tu cuerpo. Juro por Dios.
Su cuerpo. That's why. Because in Spanish, we do have like, there's like feminine and there's masculine.
Yeah.
But su just means like there. Their body. So it wasn't saying her body, it was saying their body, but it's su cuerpo because he's talking about her.
Okay.
So that's why they're translating. Okay. We're going to use a little bit of common sense
because I can't try.
Because I don't read them, so I can't stop it before I've never had the lyrics come
okay,
on.
Okay, got you. If it doesn't make sense, I'll stop
it. What? What?
Tourists? We might not be able to do subtitles anymore, Claudia. I don't think it's worth it. We should just vibe with the song.
I know that anyone watching this that actually knows. Los que sí saben español y están leyendo la letra, de verdad se deben de reír. So I don't even know what that says. Centuris, her
what's
cinturita
this?
Is her waist.
What's that?
Oh! Waist like a model.
Got it.
I saw
that's
that
hilarious.
One because I'm trying to pay attention now when it says that. I was like, you're done. Waist like a model. That one I knew y'all couldn't guess that one out. Anyway, let's try again. Oh. Try again.
Sus ojos.
Sus ojos.
Yes.
Always remember Sus
yes.
is going to be her. So it's in,
yes.
it says his, it's wrong.
Yeah.
But like, see how it like goes into like her. It's really pretty.
Yo me enamoraron, a ella le gusto y a mí me gusta.
So when they do the band breakdown,
yeah.
Just...
you love like the new thing. I love
them.
Making
yeah.
that video.
Yeah, they for sure
they had
did.
A lot of fun.
They for sure had fun. I really love this song because when it all came out to like I had first actually not seen the music video.
Mm-hmm.
I just heard it like when it came on and it was really because I like the way that like he says like certain parts. I like you can't really appreciate when you don't know the language when they like put it mm-hmm. like together. Mm-hmm. It was done really, really well, and obviously the lyrics didn't help us at all
today. It sounded really good though.
Yeah, really good.
And again, they're both música regional, so it's again just like different regions, and so mm-hmm. the lyrics were not helping the entire time, and I didn't read the entire time, so I don't know if some of them were right. But as long as y'all got like the gist of kind of what they were doing, for sure. So. Yeah, I'm glad you guys liked it.
That was awesome.
Yeah. Let us know what else you guys want us to do. Like, comment, subscribe. Okay, bye.